Chris, thank you so much for joining me today.
It's a pleasure. Happy to be here.
Yeah, it's a big week for you. What is Fashion Week to you?
For me, Fashion Week is kind of the start of a new idea. So, you know, we're always developing throughout the year, and Fashion Week is, I guess, where we really get to showcase that.
What was the first piece of fashion that you really loved?
As a kid, I remember seeing a pair of like washed denim overalls with like embroidered buttons everywhere.
Yeah.
And I was like, I got to have these. I would have been like, I don't know, like seven. And yeah, that's kind of my earliest like fashion memory of like seeing something and like, I like want that.
What did you get them?
I got them.
Oh, good.
Yep.
What's 24 hours before a show?
It's gonna be kind of just like the final touches. I guess for me, it's really important that each model has their own kind of individual personality, and each look kind of feels like them. Because I kind of hate those shows that are just like, you just kind of stick clothes on girls and they just stand kind of like robots. Like I feel like there has to be a sense of warmth, and like, you know, the girls already own these clothes and it's kind of how they wear them, you know?
Yeah. And how do you take your tea?
Always black. No milk, no sugar.
Keeps you going.
Keeps me going, yeah.
Through the week.
Yeah.
We all need a bit of a break after this big week.
For sure.